Antonio Arellano, a Peruvian immigrant living in Rome for the past two decades, couldn't believe his eyes when the new pope was announced back in 2005.
Habemus papam.
Y fui, vi. Diría, mas mi cliente, dije, esa venía a mi negocio.
He was none other than Cardinal Joseph Ratzinger back then, now known to the world as Pope Benedict XVI, who's stepping down this week, and one of Arellano's most loyal customers at his tiny shoe shop in downtown Rome.
Venía siempre acá y se estimaba los zapatos y basta, ponía la goma.
Little did he imagine that his client would become the head of the Catholic Church. Without hesitation, ever the self-starter, Arellano requested a meeting with the new pope. Knowing his client's shoe size, he took a present for him. The classic red papal shoe, brought back in style by Pope Benedict.
Hice el zapato y fui a la audiencia y le entregué. Y dicho y hecho, se lo ponía. Y en fact, lo vi varias veces en la televisión. Y está perfecto, ¿ha visto?
And then in 2011, he was commissioned a most special pair.
Cuando le hicieron beato a Juan Pablo II, dos meses antes me ordenaron el par de zapatos para que se ponga su santidad Ratzinger.
And Arellano, who is originally from Trujillo, Peru, and follows a long line of cobblers, makes a special distinction.
Arreglar es una cosa y hacer nuevo es otra cosa. Entonces la emoción mía ahora, que con orgullo yo puedo decir, sí, yo le he hecho los zapatos y me han ordenado.
Since Ratzinger became Pope Benedict, he stopped personally visiting the shop, but his assistants bring his shoes in for repair. And as a dedicated cobbler, Arellano knows the ins and outs of his clients' wear and tear.
Se consumen con este punto de acá, en la punta. Porque, porque en la punta seguramente para mí se consume acá, porque cuando se van a rezar, a rodear, entonces se lastima. Y me lo traían para darle una lustrada bonito todo, y como era cosa que he hecho yo, lo hacía con más amor todavía.
Now that Pope Benedict is stepping down, Arellano only hopes for one thing.
Esperemos que sea uno de que ha venido acá, y si ha venido acá, espero que se sirvan de mi servicio.
For ABC News Univision, this is Ingrid Rojas.